Good morning, everybody. Zero gravity here. It's a little message for all of us in this case. The weather has got chilly. The issue for me is not the weather. The issue for me is when it's actually getting light, bright. It's 7 a.m. plus 7:30 maybe. And unfortunately, due to my schedule, I cannot train at 7:30. I have to get it out of the way earlier. And as a result, I have to change the rules of my content. Not critically, but I will make some changes. I felt extremely sad today that I wasn't able to show that the workout that I designed for all of us. And it really almost broke my heart. But then I said to myself, so I have the gym membership. Nothing fancy, you know, I'm not a fan of fancy gyms, just a gym. So I went there this morning, I looked around, I saw that there's a good space I can use for my burpees and everything I need to do on the floor. There's a great set of kettlebells and there's some other options to use. So we're gonna do what we can, what's in our hands. When the time will allow me to train outside, I will be definitely training outside. But for now, this is what I'm gonna do, guys. I'm not gonna leave any one of us without content or anything. So I'm gonna redesign my workout style, implementing some kettlebells, implementing maybe some weights, but not in a weight style as a bodybuilding or anybody who goes to the gym. In a super set, super functional style movement training. So this is the update for now. I know I haven't been posting for like 3 days or something. Everything is fine with me and I hope everything is fine with you. And I'm looking forward to redirect our journey a little bit, still keep the fantastic intensity, still keep the attention and still keep the progress going. So in the meantime I'm working on opportunities to find a great gym space, indoor space with the pull-up bars and everything, and very soon I will start doing my videos there. But for now, guys, I wish you all the best. I'll see you tomorrow for the first indoor training. And if you have a set of nice kettlebells, if you have some nice indoor space with a little bit of weights and you're willing to do some intense functional stuff, get ready. And for now, have a beautiful week. God bless you. See you soon. Zero gravity.